parti. Hello, Tani. Are you enjoying your tree with a window view? The nice sunshine coming through. And the Freddy view? Two? Freddy? Freddy? Oh well, Freddy's here. Monkey. Everything okay? Everything all right with the boys? Yaw. I'm cleaning the window. Were you dirtying the window? What's Tani doing? And then Mr. Tani. And you, Mr. Tani. My sweet face. You like your nice sunshine. You like your nice sunshine. This is the warmest spot in the house. Yes, it is. Oh, there's George. George is out in the patio. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Hi, George. He's looking a little bit grumpy. George, you had a walk this morning and some playtime and a good feeding. Stop being so grumpy. Poor George. He wants to get out and fight with Freddy again, I think. They had a big fight the other day. It was not good. Who's that? Oh, hi, Rudy. Hello, Mr. Roo. Hello, Cam Cams. We almost have everybody. We just need Little Miss Cupcake. Where is Little Miss Cupcake? Oh, here comes Cammy. Hello, Cammy Blammy. Ooh. That's nice, you two. Good work. Good ships passing in the night. Hi, Roo.
Hello, Mr. Shmoo.
Freddy. Freddy. Oh, he doesn't want to talk to us. He doesn't want to talk to us. Nope. Where are you going, Roo? Where are you going? Rudy. Oh, are you watching the tail shadows? That's a monkey tail shadow. Roo. Ugh. So yes, we put the tree down here since George has most of the downstairs. This is our old bedroom. Which is now Sharon's office. So our guys get all the upstairs plus this room and sometimes the kitchen. And we can close the kitchen off from the rest of the house too. So I put the extra cat tree down here because our guys were kind of looking bored and they looked like they needed a special downstairs attraction. Something to come down and lounge on, fight on, get a nice view out the window on. So yeah, they're down here a lot. It's a good place to say hello to Freddy and watch Sharon walk Freddy. And it's a great place to fight because the boys have been fighting on their tree forever. Coming up, just a couple of months, coming up 5 years. 5 years of fighting on a tree. It's coming. When's that? April. Oh, big boys. Okay, well, let's go see if we can find Tiggy. See what Tiggy's up to. Hi, Roo. You come to help me find Tiggy? Your sister? You have? What a good boy. Okay, well, where is she? Where did you hide her? Where did you hide your sister? Oh, she's not in the box. Where is she? Roo Roo. Oh, you don't know. Poor Roo. He don't know nothing. He don't know nothing about nobody or anything. Cammy, if you come to help? No, she just wants to... She wants lunch part two. Cam Cam, well, I know where Tiggy is. She's up on one of her perches. Hi, Tiggy. He's also known as Cupcake, whose real name is Tasia. Hi, Little Mouse, who's also a little mouse in her little mouse house.
Hi, sweetie.
Hello. You having a nice time up there? Or are you having a nice time up there? To your sense. Little Miss Wickers. Okay, well, we found Tiggy. She can kind of look out the window from where she is, too. So many nice spots for so many nice cats, right, Roo?
Roo.
And all those things you do. What's up, Roo? Oh, you like the Vaughs. Yes. Sweetie Roo. That's it, Roo? Nothing else to say? Nothing else? Oh, I'll give you treats later. You just ate. Behave yourself. Okay, well, maybe. Maybe we'll pop out and say hello to Freddy if he's still there. Nope, oh, Cammy's in the box. Time to go.
Hello. Hello, Freddy. Hi, sweetie. No, no, no. Hey, no, no, don't bite.
Freddy bites sometimes if you rub his head. Gotta be careful.
Freddy! Freddy Mercury, what's up?
Freddy Mercury the cat.
Hey, George.
I'm having a nice time. Hello, Georgie. I'm saying hello to everybody today. George, where are you? George, there you are. Hi, George.
What's up, Freddy?
Oh, nice yawn.
Nice yawn, Mr. Fred.
Oh, don't fall over. There you go. Yeah, Freddy has bitten Sharon a couple of times. So we gotta be careful. And like I said, he had a big fight out here with George the other day. They were both mellow and hanging out. And then it turned into a big fight, so we have to be careful. And look. Tenny and Monkey. Looking out the nice winder. Hi, boys.
Hello, Monkey.
Hello.
That's a nice life we're all having.
Hey, Freddy.
How you doing?
Yo, Fred Pratt.
Mr. Freddy Mercury.
Here's that high note. Don't eat the bike lock. Not good for you. Well, Freddy? Is that it? Nothing else to say?
Mr. Fred? Mr. Fluffbum? Bye, Freddy.
Say goodbye, George. Say goodbye, Monkey and Thunder. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. Goodbye.